Several parts of the province of Cagayan reeling from flash floods. Let's talk now to Cagayan Governor Manuel Mamba. Governor, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, and good afternoon to your viewers.
Incessant rains for the past 3 days, according to PAGASA. We've seen the pictures, Governor, but can you tell us the situation on the ground?
Well, most of the towns here are flooded to this loss. They're flooded at this point in time. The critical level of Cagayan River, which has reached 12.6 meters last night, is now subsiding, and at 10 a.m. today it was 11.7 meters, and as of 2 p.m. today it was 11.4 meters. We still have evacuees of numbering to about 6,105 individuals, about 1,620 families. In some towns, especially in the northwestern towns of the province, namely Sanchez Mira, Pamplona, Lalo, Praxedes, Ballesteros, and Apuduk. Mm-hmm. And classes were still suspended today in all levels. Work was also suspended both in private and public places. Yeah.
Mr. Governor, we've also heard of a report in of a flash flood in a barangay in Pamplona, Cagayan. Can you confirm this, sir?
Yeah, it was practically all the barangays in Pamplona were underwater. Of the 18, there were 16 barangays underwater. And the flash flood, which happened last night, I think it was not really a flash flood. It was expected at that point in time. But people didn't go to the evacuation centers, and they were left in their homes until the flood came towards the night.
Okay, for the floods, was anyone reported hurt? And is anyone still in need of rescuing from their homes?
Well, we did some rescue last night up to early morning today. And we don't have distress calls anymore, distress text messages to us. I hope that we don't have to rescue anyone at this point in time. And I think we've done our part in getting them to safer places.
That's good to know, sir. But was there anyone who was reported injured?
No reported missing, no reported casualty at this point in time. And I pray that there'll be no casualties in the coming days, because most of the barangays are still underwater.
Right. Governor, you've already declared a state of calamity for the province, but we do know that you still need help, more help for the residents there. What more assistance would you need from the national government and from the public who may want to help out?
Yeah, we're trying to get the damages on crops, on livestock, on properties, and especially infrastructure. And we might have that in a few days, because it's still underwater at this point in time. As far as the needs in the evacuation centers are concerned, this is mostly on foodstuff and blankets, and of course, potable water. And the MDRRMOs of each town are really there to assist. And I would also like to thank the Philippine National Police, including the regional office in the region, the Philippine Marines, and the Armed Forces of the Philippines, who has been with us in the last 3 days in the rescue and relief operations. And of course, the welfare office of each and every town and of the province.